without globalization and the willingness to adhere to globalized solidarity, globalized, at least as an aspiration, sharing of technology, sharing of not just risks, but also benefits, without even aspiring to it anymore, and really saying, build the wall, go behind your national boundaries, Brexit, baby, Brexit. I fear, really fear, for what the challenge of a pandemic would look like right now. And I guarantee you it would be worse than it would have been 2 years ago.